said, women should never do that on the island.